Keep reading.
She talked while they were trying to read. That's a poodle over on Circuit Street. I'd really like to play with his small but what a dog, and speaking of small, I'm sure you're all curious about the early days of my life. She talked and talked and talked until her family could not stand it and said, "Mother, please!" Ah! Whole bunch of words! I can't read all of it. "Which one?" "Shut up!" "Which one?" asked Martha. "You talk too much," yelled Father. "You talk too much," yelled Father. "You never stop," yelled Mother. "Sometimes," said Helen, "I wish you had never learned to talk." Martha was cross. The next day, Martha did not speak. She didn't ask for her dinner or to go out. She offered no opinions, but lay quietly beneath the kitchen table. At first, her family enjoyed the silence, but after a while, they became worried. "What's the matter, Martha?" asked Helen. Martha didn't answer. Helen's father called the vet. "There's something wrong with my dog," he said. "She won't say a word." "Is this some kind of joke?" snapped the vet. Helen offered Martha a bowl after bowl of apples for the sheep.